What the
hell, doctor, how you feel? Have a seat and let's discuss this.
Tell me more about the fact you find me so disgusting.
I know at first glance this place may seem disturbing,
but I've been underwater for so long, my soul is rusting.
Life's a game, life is like chess.
She's a pawn upon the board, reaching out for success.
I ain't playing anymore, any moves useless. Don't deny it, pussy riot was locked up for less.
Let's talk about the rape scene, it might be odd.
But remind me again, why you doing this job?
It was quite extended, and kind of quite atrocious, it was.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, amazing and crazy, she loved it too.
And she felt inside her body that we came for two.
It was like morning dew when she saw her shit. Her blood mixed with perms hit
sour and sweet.
We changed the universe, like the whole place became a hearse.
This is a nightmare.
No, doc, it's even worse. This is the world we live in, this oxygen we breathe in, and all the things we love in, it's everything we hate in. Why we doing this? Remind me why we doing this. We get up in the morning and what? Tell me what the purpose is. Studying till you get a fucking certificate, so you can get money to make your life less insignificant. Then get a wife and have kids. Now Mr. Perfect, show us what the good life is. You can front cause you made it. We so dumb, we so ignorant. So far, so brilliant, and you cunts getting pregnant. Is it a boy or a girl? Doesn't matter. Nah, whatever, we're the best couple ever. They say you're the pride and joy of the system, but if you ask me, I'd rather call you a victim. You thought you were the king, but you were just a fucking vessel. You get it once your life collapses like a fucking card castle. Get home earlier than expected. Nothing seems wrong till you see that black jacket. Bad feeling, foreboding shit, you don't like it. Get in your room and see your wife been banged until you blackhead. Who the fuck is this guy right here? What the fuck is he laying here? It's a me, bitch, I'm in my dear, and he'll tell me shit that I wanna hear. See, doc, this is what happened when you trust a whore.
Me, you and I can't stand it anymore.
You think I can? Fuck it off, do you really think it's easy for me? You think you have this bitch to write another dick right in front of me? This is nothing compared to all the shit that I see. You're here for 2 minutes, and you pay for mercy. You were supposed to help me, so do your duty. You were supposed to help me, doc, do your duty.
Thanks, doc. Can't wait till next session.